Hello, this is Shane Grammer, and I'm doing an update on this freelance sculpture project I'm working on, doing these old castle ruins. This is going to be my favorite part. This breakout with a wood beam that crashes over on this side. It's going to have a lot of moss, or rock texture, moss, and then a lot of scenic finishes and aging. It's going to be really fun to work on. I like the depth. I had to have really tight parameters on this just because of shipping. I love these little details in here. That's going to look great when it's hard coated. Some of them are sticking out on purpose. One of my favorite things, it's very subtle, but you can see these stones here on the corner, how they're slightly falling down or leaning to the left just to give it some weight, make this thing feel like it's heavy. And I'll continue to do updates throughout the next few weeks.